Okay, so I just put the... Okay, so after... Okay, so the reflector, you cannot use this. Yeah, you definitely can. Yeah, you can put the Aputure 1200D reflector onto the 1200X, no problem. But the optical design is slightly different. So while you're using like the 15 degree dish, just not that spotty. So you have a hot spot in the middle and like a crazy... and you have some crazy spill light around, and you have some crazy spill light around that hotspot, and you have some crazy spill light around that hotspot. Yeah, you can put the 1200D reflector onto the 1200X, but it's definitely not optimized. So you can definitely see a crazy hotspot in the middle, and the... So you can definitely put the 1200D reflector onto the 1200X, but it's just not optimized for the different optical design. So right now it's the 15 degree dish, so you can see a crazy hotspot in the middle and like lots of fall off around that hotspot. So it's definitely not optimized. Yeah, you can definitely still use it. But just not optimized to get that super spotty beam.